Today was the hottest day, I think, of the year so far, and it felt like it in the afternoon.
92 degrees here in Albuquerque. It's 10 o'clock tonight, and we still have severe storms to update you on. This one was just issued a couple minutes ago. It's in the east central portion of the state. Let me show you the area of concern. You see the polygon, this yellow box, so severe thunderstorm warning until 10:45. So get inside, stay away from windows. There could be quarter-size hail, 5 mile per hour wind gusts, and it looks like over the next 15 minutes, it'll be bearing down on Moscato, so you folks need to get inside and take shelter from this storm, and places around Roy, Rosebud, you need to be aware of it as well. Again, that severe thunderstorm warning in effect until 10:45. Now, earlier, this cluster was moving through with some hail, not at severe levels, around Santa Rosa, and you can see a little bit more east of Tucumcari on I-40. Again, that's not at severe levels, but this will settle down over the next couple of hours, and we'll be in for more interesting weather tomorrow. A couple things going on. It will be dry and windy to the west, humid and stormy in eastern portions of the state. The biggest concerns would be a critical fire danger west of Albuquerque, Four Corners region, into the Arizona area. And the best potential for severe storms would be the eastern third of the state, Raton, Tucumcari, down into Hobbs. There will be other storms in eastern portions of the state. I'll outline that, though, in just a bit. But that's the best potential for large hail. Now, we were 92 today. We'll go through the day tomorrow. Great start, but it will be gusty and warm, above normal temperatures in the afternoon. Wind-wise, well, not too bad. A morning and noon will be pretty good, but we're getting those 15 to 20 mile per hour winds late day, early evening, and gusting up over 30 miles an hour, kind of like what we had today. So overnight, these storms will be coming to a close, quiet in the morning. Now, during the day tomorrow, we'll see these storms slide off the central mountain chain and get into a more unstable air mass, eastern portions of the state, so a better chance for that potentially severe hail throughout the region, breezy and warm everywhere else. And day by day, as we get into the holiday weather pattern, breezy and hot, and fewer storms in the east. Here's a Four Corners region forecast. You're going to see showers and thunderstorms. Pretty dry, pretty non-existent. The story will be dry, gusty, and above normal temperatures. Same with the southwest. Above normal heat, Silver City, Lordsburg, Deming, all the way through the holiday weekend. Southeast, we talked about those scattered severe storms, especially as you get out toward the eastern portion of the state near the Texas state line. And then day by day, fewer thunderstorms and more heat continues to build. Well, from Santa Rosa eastward, that's where the more severe storms will be, but they're going to form along the eastern slopes around the Sagrada Cristos, around Raton, on into Las Vegas, and then work to the east and probably get a little bit stronger. The central mountain chain will be looking like this. We'll see Santa Fe topping off at 80 degrees. It'll be breezy and warm all the way through the holiday weekend. Winds coming up toward the middle of next week, and Rio Rancho, Los Lunas, and Belen will be breezy in the afternoon with above normal temps. Not bad tonight. 54 to 58 in the valley and in the heights. So for Albuquerque, 89 degrees. Daytime breezes Friday, Saturday, Sunday. A few high clouds will try to work on in throughout Memorial Day, but still looking pretty good. And it looks like as we get to the middle of next week, winds will become a bit stronger. So it was hot today, hot tomorrow. We'll update that severe thunderstorm warning in just a few minutes.